today, I got a special episode, bonus episode, whatever you want to call it. This is in honor of our boy, H-E-S, Watermelon Sugar, the new number one. You know what? I never really wanted to be like a DJ or anything, but sometimes on this, I think I do, because I just want the chance to say, number one this week, with a bullet, Harry Styles, with that sweetness we all love, Watermelon Sugar. That was a fun little ride yesterday. Thanks for everybody joining me on Twitter. That was fun. That was nice to see that too. It happened. He got his first number one. I got my coffee in an appropriately sized coffee drinking mug. Ooh, that's good. Woo! It's a little bigger than yesterday's cup. I got my big boy glass today. So, I feel like I've been waiting to do the music video for Watermelon Sugar because I've never seen it. Heard the song, covered the song, did all that stuff. You guys know this. But I've been waiting for the right moment. Now, I didn't know this movement was going to happen, this grassroots movement by all of the fans of Harry Styles. I didn't know this was going to be a thing where they're going to make this and make this push for number one. But it happened. And I was going to tweet this out, but I thought it was kind of lame-o. But I was actually going to tweet out and say, hey, if this happens, I'm going to put out a video for the Watermelon Sugar music video. I like to play along. You guys know like I like playing along. So to me, that would have been a fun play along. Okay, the truth is I thought about doing it and I forgot. And then it kind of happened and the whole thing got whatever. Okay, so now today we are here with the music video for me. First time, let's roll. I love it already. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries. That was cool. That was really cool. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know. You know what I want to say right now is I like when videos bring in noise. They bring in like background noise or something that's going on, because so many times it's just the music, what you hear, which is fine, but you get to hear that track. It's cool. So you had the ocean, you had the waves going. I think that's cool. What I mentioned was I like how this was, you know, super digital, high def, and then it split into that, into those two screens, and it looked like it was more of that, you know, camcorder footage or something like that. I like that. I'm becoming a fan of that. I need to incorporate that somehow. I really like the look, the aesthetic of that. So our boy, right? Sweet shirt. Dude, those glasses, for real. For real. Can somebody tell me where to find those mugs? Because I will wear them. That's cool. I mean, he has to eat the watermelon, right? He has to. It just has to be this way, right? I mean, it's got to be this type of video. This is really cool. And it's not just everything that seems obvious in the video. For me, it's like there's all that, but there's like, I love how the sky is blue, but there's some clouds in there. And then you've got just quick little shots and you can see the water kind of coming in and coming out. And, you know, all the fruits and all the lovelies, everybody that's lovely in the frame. This is the type of video, you know, anybody that's not Harry wishes they could make. For real. Watermelon sugar. I love this part so much. It's great. Oh. How much watermelon do you think he ate? Is that out there? Does that exist out there in a thread somewhere? How much did he eat, and does he still love it? And it sounds Look at that group so photo. Awesome. That was cool. Did you see that? So everybody's just still, and then he moved. That was really weird almost. That was really cool. Okay, I need to see that again. And it sounds just like a song. Yeah, that was really, that was neat. Wow, that just really caught my eye. That was a cool face, like, oh. I love all of these different frames and colors and camera angles. For like a single or two location, wow, this is, I mean, there's a lot to the video. You know what I mean? A lot of times you just kind of get that one location, but it's cool how it's cutting that, playing on the beach, running on the beach, in the grass, on the sand, eating watermelon. And it's dark out, or dusk. Great, dude. That's like a quick little outtake or something right there. This dude's got such a sense of humor, man. I swear. Like, some people, I feel like, take themselves so damn seriously. And I just don't get that about him. Obviously, don't know him, but I just don't get that aura about him. I just feel like he's having a good time. He knows what he is, and he's just embracing all of it. That's the feeling I get of it. That's a really cool watch. All right, I got a couple thoughts on it. It, you know what, it kind of reminds me of, I've mentioned this group on these videos many times, a few times, because when I was a kid, it was like, they're really pinnacle for me, top of the mountain, and it was Duran Duran. This video gave me, oh, here, I got a recommendation for you guys. If you've never seen Duran Duran Rio, do that. Can you go watch that? Even pause me right now if you want to do that. Duran Duran Rio. That's the kind of sort of vibe I just got on this video. It's not like that. You know, there's these beautiful faces and all these things in the video. And like the Rio girl, of course, she's gorgeous. And it's that kind of vibe, these colors, because you're going to see a certain telephone and the color of the telephone and then the drink and then jumping into the water. It kind of gave me that vibe. It's not the same song, but it gave me those chills. And I really appreciate that. And I like a good video. I like a good visual. And that's just a video that I know that I'll be able to watch like I do Rio. Well, really all the Duran Duran videos, because they're all awesome. But like, go watch Save a Prayer if you want to see some really beautiful footage of Sri Lanka and stuff. There's some gorgeous footage. But it's like that. This is that type of video. And it's colored perfectly because the water is just blue enough where it pops, but it doesn't take over the whole scene. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Yeah, I wonder if he still likes watermelon. And you know, the thing is, on a real thing, you know, if you or I tried to shoot a video like that, first of all, it wouldn't look that good. But second, there'd be bees and flies all over the place. If I went to shoot a video like this, every time I took a bite of a watermelon, like a bee would see me doing this the whole time, or seeing everybody kind of jumping around. That's what I feel like. Only in Harry Styles' world can something like this exist. All right, guys, this is a shorty. This was really fun. And you know what? This is in celebration number one, baby. Number one, first number one. I kind of find it hard to believe almost, because, you know, now I've been through every song. I feel like they should all be number one because I like them all. But Watermelon Sugar, number one. You guys did it, man. That is amazing. I think Golden is next. Huh? I think Golden is next. Hey, so I saw some tweets from you guys this morning, actually, when I woke up. I got tagged in a boatload of tweets about Billboard put out they put out their own thing, their own tweet about a poll, which should be the next single. Yeah. I went to it. I voted. Guess. You guys should too. I'm not trying to sway you to vote for Golden, but, you know, vote for Golden because it should be the next single. And you know what? If it is the next single, this kind of push we got for our little sugar pot here, same thing needs to happen for Golden. Seriously, I am going to call that to action. Okay. All right, man, this has been a lot of fun today. It's a lot of fun with you guys. And you know what? This is weird because it's a back-to-back Harry Styles episode day, week thing. All right, it is Tommy Mars. There, I said it. You guys have a good day and make sure to stay golden.